We're gonna play the last song now. It wouldn't be a Paris love story if there was no tragedy. Y'all getting all the drama and tea. We're gonna let all the drama out in Paris, and we're gonna go to London in the morning and spill the tea. I don't really know. I have anything to say other than make some noise for Michael King on the piano. Hello, and the DJs and VJs. Eric Ida Wheeler on the bass. Shekwaga Ode on the drums. I am Theo Croker on the trumpet. You may or may not know, but I have recently released two songs of an upcoming album. The name of the album is Love Quantum, and it is my first love album. And the first single off of it is called Jazz Is Dead. Because I love this music so much, I have to kill this name for myself. I don't really care what other people do. And I don't really care what anybody tries to tell me, because my family goes back in this music over 100 years. So I will tell myself what is and isn't jazz to me. Okay? Yeah, right about it. You might not follow the analogy. And then the next song is called To Be We, which is a collaboration with Jill Scott. Jill Scott's amazing, just a legend. So it's a beautiful piece. And check that out. There's a QR code that's free. You can scan it, that's free, and then it will take you to whatever music DSP service you wanna pay pennies for to listen to music, and it's free on there too, basically. So please, we encourage you to scan that and support us and buy that and follow us and keep this music alive that way, because that's a major thing. That's it. I don't know, anybody got any questions before the mothership takes off one more time? No? Okay. All right, well, we're gonna really lift off. We've been kind of hanging out in orbit, but now we're gonna fucking go for it right now, actually. Woo! Sorry, it's a family show, but it's like a Ozark type family. All right, the little blast off. Hero stomp. Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.